Or I'm not Thernadier. Give us a glass of scum. Land all the way here. Right away, you scum. Right away, monsieur. Pigeons homing in, they fly through my doors, and their money's good as yours. Welcome, monsieur, set yourself down and meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, rooking their guests and cooking their books. Seldom do you see honest men like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be. Master of the house, doling out the charm, ready with a handshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate a bon vivre. Glad to do a friend a favour. Doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing. Everything for a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready for any bum of a two or two. Slaughter in the wine, making up the weight, picking up the nicknacks when they're coming straight. Everybody loves a landlord. Everybody's bosom friend. Welcome, monsieur, lay down your load, unlace your boots and rest from the road. Ooh, this weighs a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Food beyond compare, food beyond belief. Mix it in the mincer and pretend it's beef. Kidney of a horse, liver of a cat. Filling up the sausages with this and that. Residents are more than welcome. Bridal suite is occupied. Reasonable charges plus some little extras on the side. Charging for the lice, extra for the mice, 2% for looking in the mirror twice. Here a little slice, there a little cut, 3% for sleeping with a window shut. When it comes to fixing prices, there are lots of tricks he knows. How it all increases all the bits and pieces. Jesus, that's amazing how it goes. Master of the house, fix it.
Meet a prince. My God Almighty, have you seen what's happened since? Master of the house isn't worth my spit. comforter, philosopher, enlightened shit. Tiny little brain, regular Voltaire, thinks he's quite a lover, but there's not much there. What a cruel trick of nature, landing me with such a louse. God knows I've lasted living with this bastard in the house. Hypocrite and toad.